Soundcheck. Ah, okay, Home Defense Force, na, disband. That's fine. I think we are ready to commence the operation. All ships are on route. Everything is organized. Even the old school battleships are commissioned here for operation. Yeah, the one thing that is too much for me is handling those submarines, because for some reason the scenario author was thinking it's a good idea to put all the submarines into the harbor. Not sure why. I don't think that the AI uses the submarines when they are in the harbor. Perhaps here somewhere. No, there's only the auto convoy system. But not the submarines. Yeah, we'll play our turn and see what happens. But it is a bit really not well made. Because if we are commencing our invasion here, you would have already submarines deployed nearby for reconnaissance, for interdiction and stuff like this. They wouldn't sit in the harbor a day before the big invasion happens. I mean, can't be that hard to figure out, really. They don't need to be on the seas, but at least here in the area of Tainan. Sure, I mean, you can send some over, but yeah. Again, this is... But at least most of the ships are organized. No. Jesus Christ. It's a quick way. I mean, we could also create submarine groups. Wolfpacks. And then, yeah, exactly. Let's try this out. And it's sometimes easier to get them when they are on the seas. It's easier to... Yeah, exactly. Let's do this. And yeah, let's do computer control on them. What was the submarine patrol beforehand? Okay. Yeah, I think this might work out because splitting ships up on the seas is quite easy. And then we don't need to go through this process of creating 1 million sub patrols. German submarines, it seems again. Yeah, everybody's welcome. Might be a 25. And this is a wolf pack, 25 submarine wolf pack. Let's go. Yeah, this might be really the best idea. Because otherwise, imagine, look at the number. Oh, I already went too far. Okay. And that's it, right? No, not all. In Sasebo, we still have a huge pack of submarines. This will be the... Perhaps it is not that bad, but I think hunting with such big wolf packs... Even... Was it even the... No, it was a different other game where they might even torpedo themselves. because there's so many submarines in one area. Okay. Yeah, and when they're on the seas, we will see what we can do with them. But at least we got them operational. That's the most important thing. There's still two submarines sitting in Tainan. I hope the AI control will put them out of the harbor. Yeah, okay, so our forces are splitting out. The US by now, or the Allies by now, know what is coming for them. But looks like they left the harbor, that's good. The Solio is also on the way. The battlecruiser fleet are on the way. Yeah, I just want to make sure nobody's on retire. Exactly, I need to remove all retires. Yeah, it seems good, but otherwise I need us to save. There is something you need to watch out, perhaps it is because of my stream, or because of my settings. If you hit, you notice if you click in a hex, or too erratic or too fast, the game might crash. Could be also because he's accessing information. But it seems only to be in the first turn. I don't know. I need to watch out. Perhaps I even need to find another way to handle those task forces, like using this here. Some bit. But looks like everybody is on not retire. Yeah. So let's commence the invasion of Luzon, Bataan, and Shanghai. I hope that we are not going too excessive here. But if the mission is designing it like this, why not? Okay, is there anything else to do? Sure, we could use some destroyers for ISW, but no. Okay, naval bombardment. 127 got blasted away just by some okay armored cruisers. Good. Preparation. Yeah. Invasion of Bataan is starting. And while unloading, we lost 370 men. That's quite a much. But we are on the beach at Bataan. Currently, no information about Allied fleet elements. But. Yeah, some B-plane bombers hit nothing. Damn it, we got a hit on the Ise, torpedo hit, by one of those Martins. So aircraft are not completely useless here. Oh. Yeah, we definitely need a carrier here. Oh! Enemy carrier! Stop with those air attacks. But there is a carrier nearby. Oh, fleet battle. What the heck? Is this my carrier group? This looks like British. Nah, that I can't tell. But this... Ah, yes. Yes, we got the enemy carriers. The Langley. Our battlecruiser fleet found them. Yorktown. Was hast du hier? Focusing first on the combat ships. I don't think they can get away because we are... Our battlecruisers are faster. Only the knight can save them. Why did we break off? Who decided this? Who decided to break off? Okay. Damn it. And the Yorktown and Enterprise got hit not a single time. Yeah, looks like the whoever is in command decided to break off and focused on the escorts. They should have... Sometimes they focus on their carriers. But I guess the commander is some old school guy who thinks those carriers are not that important. When we had three carriers, those battle cruisers broke off. I said, are they low? But we know that they are there. They're retreating. We need to hunt down those carriers. What are these ships? 2,700 casualties. Holy moly, man. Another casualties. 11 casualties. Yeah, almost even. 841 coastal gunshots fired in defense. Okay, Japan. Pacific D-Day. Ay, 5,000 casualties. I mean, together. Okay, is it over yet? But we landed. We landed. And we need to take out those carriers before they bring their battleships. Yes! Wow! What? What the hell? Man, this was a banzai attack. Look at this. 50 casualties. Allies took 2,000. What the hell was this for a massacre? Those guys were absolutely not prepared, or what? Yeah, banzai, my friends. Alien attacking force 20,000. I think you're over-reporting. 20,000, are you sure? I don't think so. 20, where is it? At Vigan? Guys, they are not 10,000. They are not 10,000, they are over-reporting. Yeah, those battleships, those carriers sitting here at Lingang. We need immediately to move in and take them out. Yeah, more troops are incoming. We are unloading. And if we take out those, but I need my own carriers, where are they? For air support, combat air patrol. Battleships, battleships. Yeah, three carriers, bring them immediately in. Forget Bataan. First save. We need to take out those three elite carriers. I mean, I'm still carrier focused, but yeah, they are painful. They have a range of one that's enough to bomb here the heck out of the unloading. Okay, let's send the battle cruisers. No, you will go in. Switch to surface combat. Oh, damn it. Yeah. Congo, these are my most modern battle cruisers. And I know you are burning, but come on, this is a little damage. Make sure that everybody that is too slow leaves the task force. Zuta, are you sure? 25 knots. Yeah, these are our best ships here. 27 knots battle cruisers. That's good. But we have even better ones. I think those here are the most modern ones. They were never built. Magi, Akagi, Atago, Takao. Never heard them, but I think these are the top. As this game assumes hypothetical. Also some hypothetical stuff. On the, yeah, but I don't know. Magi. This looks really. This is some World War II class battleships, battle cruisers. However, the Congo, they are without battleships currently. Armored cruisers, wait. Is that even the fleet we're talking about? Man, why did you disengage? Or at least you should have bombed the carriers, not those shitty destroyers and light cruisers. Who was the commander? I might relieve this guy. Muto. What is his aggressiveness? Zero. Man, how the heck is a captain commanding here this four battle cruisers fleet? Muto. God damn it. Get into a float plane and you had a chance. This was a, I mean, we damaged them, but I don't know where they went. Yeah, we will follow them. Even if armored cruisers, we can handle it. We have four battle cruisers. And yeah, their battleship, Ise, Hyuga, Fuso, and Yamashiro, they are going in for bombarding. Do I want to derail it and to send them to Lingayen in case a major battle? Yeah, bombarding is not that important right now. I need to handle the situation here. Find those. Perhaps they are sitting there in the port. We need to flush them out so they can't fly combat air patrols. Is this the re correct tile here? What is this here? Lingayen, yeah, don't go that deep inside of it. On the other hand, perhaps the carriers are sitting there. They are going to Lingayen for. Yeah, we need to go for Ling. They are scheduled for Lingayen to unload. Submarines working, that's good. Computer control, because I'm currently not interested in handling submarines. On the other hand, I love the submarines of the interwar period. Most of them I don't know. L2 Vickers class. Yeah, the Japanese use a lot of British stuff. A lot of battleships. And yeah, a lot of ships were built in Great Britain. As you see, they even have British submarines operating. Vickers class. Operating British submarines against the Brits. Yeah, do whatever you think is a good idea. Just give me the carriers here. You are going to. Nah, you won't go to Patan. I need you in Lingayen. And you will fly carrier aircraft. Yeah, escort, okay. For whom you are flying escort? For those guys. Yeah, no naval search for you. Cap level 30. That's okay. No naval search for you. We have dedicated aircraft for naval search, right? Ah, okay. Those guys are. What is this aircraft here? A torpedo bomber. Yeah, torpedoes are important. Ah, come on, do I want to fly naval search? On the other hand, we have float planes. How many? Two. No. Two. God damn it. Yeah, better than nothing. I mean. But I need every torpedo bomber for bombing. And every escort plane for doing other stuff. On the other hand, if you don't discover them. Yeah, but everything is slower in the 30s. It's not like in World War II that you suddenly if you that one strike, carrier strike is and it's over. Everything is a bit slower and it's more focused on the so fly naval attacks. And current, yeah, airfield attack is a good idea, do it. And provide, okay, provide 20% of the planes. So two or three more planes to naval search. That's okay, that's okay. Good. Everybody happy in this carrier group. What are you doing? You're going for a bombardment, where? Ah, there is a, it is written beach. So this must be also true for, is this symbol meaning beach or what? No. So, always wondered how to find out where to land. This is a victory point, but how can I trigger the information of the hex to find out how the terrain is? If this is a beach or not. Whatever, yeah, go in for a bombardment. I'm with you. Are they even come with, are they come with infantry? The battleships come with infantry. Are they unloading? Yeah. Okay, good. This is still going on here, and while they are doing it, we can send some engineers. Where did I bring my engineers? I think it was in Hamamatsu. Right? No. Are you guys leaving? 62, 63, 62. What the heck? Leave this goddamn base immediately. Go, I don't know, Ling Bain. I remember I loaded somewhere. Where was it? I loaded a single ship somewhere with. It's not here. Was it here somewhere? Forgot it. This, right? Cargo status idle. Where you are? Are you returning from somewhere else? Yeah, load immediately. Can you load troops? Yeah, exactly. That's a unit. Exactly. They were unloading. Okay, yeah, load those second tier. Do it. I mean, you're almost done. Is that really that? Yeah, okay, let's give them some time. Man, look at this. There's also a lot of infantry waiting here. Yeah. There's also a. No. Sasebo. What is AP? AP is a transport ship, right? Yeah, Euler, AO is, I think, a Euler. On the other hand, I don't know, this game is different from War in the Pacific. It has not a separate value for infantry. I can't tell. Mine layers, mine sweepers. Yeah, mine sweepers are always good. Those destroyers, we might keep up. I need them fabs for something else on the, yeah. Yeah, two destroyers, come on. To keep submarines away. Okay, let's see. Heavy gun regiment, above heavy guns. Heavy gun regiment. Yeah, those division here, infantry division, those guys here. Holy moly, yeah, load him. Selected load 54,000, but maximum load 25,000. So we are over the top ranked. He's not warning me. 54,000, 25. Yeah, this is definitely too much. We have only room for one division with support units. What is a constant? Okay, they have high assault value. Bring them. Heavy gun. What is a heavy gun? Artillery, right? Yeah, artillery. But unloading those guys could be difficult. Yeah, bring them. I mean, they belong all to the same unit. Bring everything here. Go, go, go. Done. Okay. Something else to bring. Okay, a lot of ships waiting at Osaka. Is this something at Osaka for loading? Construction battalions. Engineer regiments. They must. These ships returned. 84 AP, are you kidding me? Yeah, give it me. Yep, that is definitely a really small landing fleet. Yep, 50 ships. Didn't I see them? Or did they return and disbanded? God damn it. Okay, we're making progress. Good, what is our AS? I don't know. Yeah, leave those Oilers. Yeah, I mean, 85 ships, destroyers. On the other hand. Yeah, come on, there, especially those slow destroyers here. They can help. Leave two of those fast destroyers for anti-submarine or whatever we need. Yeah, four destroyers watching for 90 ships. Have fun. Okay, but let's see. What can we load here? Is this something? Yeah, Southeast Fleet. Now that's some naval units. I need this infantry brigade here. What, Assault 1? Imperial Guards Division. Yeah, exactly what I need. Give it me. 36,000, 297,000. I mean, we can load complete Japan with this fleet. Yeah, give me the regiment here. Give me Imperial Guards Division. Yeah, wait, are these guys really? Why they only have Assault 1? Okay, they're not that heavy. Gut, load them and then we will load everything in Japan we can find. This is the biggest transport fleet ever. Wait, are they so full? Are they spreading them? Yeah, makes sense. Otherwise, if one ship gets torpedoed, yeah, okay. But we have room. Not sure if they. Yeah, they are still loading troops. And then we will get to where were two divisions in Sasebo, right? In Sasebo, we have two divisions of infantry sitting around. Yeah. And then we will get them here to Lausanne, to the beachhead. They are still unloading. Yeah. That's really a good scenario to train amphibious invasions in this games, not only in this in Warplane Orange, but also for War in the Pacific. However, there are some differences. Okay, this is my old school battleship fleet. They are coming in. Yeah, you can even load battleships. That's something also very interesting to consider. Because I think that has something to do with doctrine, that back in the days it was. I don't know if you can do it in War in the Pacific. Load warships with troops, or load battleships and stuff like this, but. I know back in the days it was quite a thing to load them with marines or whatever. But now with this super mega fleet here, we are fine. Okay, all submarines working, except for those guys, but I gave them an order. I said this big group. Yeah, Mike, you get to Manila. Manila is one of the main bases of the Allies. And try to torpedo the heck out of them, but you know what? You can do whatever you want. I just want you to get out of my harbor here. Okay. Yeah, aircraft, is there. Did we capture our airport? I mean, those B-planes, they can take off from anywhere, right? No. So there's no way. Let's see, can I rebase? Taihu, Tainan, Pescadores, that's nothing, nothing here. Yeah, we need Clark Field. But I think currently the best we can do is maintain the beachhead. This is the only, yeah, air bases are not a thing yet. Okay. But first we need to get this fleet destroyed. And we need to watch out. We are currently quite split off. But everybody is occupied with something. If the allies hit, concentrated. Yeah, better not press around like this without saving. I don't know. This freeze, it isn't coming anymore, but just to be safe. Yeah, somebody's returning here. What is this here? Yes, okay, that's fine, but not the warships, especially some of those. Okay, it's an old battleship. 18 knots, this is definitely an old battleship, but. Wait, they are loaded full with troops. Ah, they are scheduled, okay, yeah. They are scheduled for here. Man, this is a crazy invasion here. But those guys are returning to base. Why are. Wait. But you are not unloaded. Something happened here. Wait. Can you stop showing me the screen here? Those guys here. Ah, they are unloaded. Okay, now it's okay, it's fine. They're going back to Sasebo, they can also load one division or something. Yeah, the information was a bit. Okay, everything is fine. Yeah, I mean, most of the ships must be. Ah, the AI is going to Manila as well. Okay, good. Because Manila is the main base here for them. No, that's not going to happen. Exactly. You guys are not going to Luzon. On the other hand, we could hit Manila and Clarkefeld from there. Yeah, I get the idea behind it, but the carrier must be. Yeah, the carrier is also might be going to Manila. But this is quite dangerous. They have two battleships and nine squadrons. Because in Lingayen we can't reach Manila, but if we go to Lamon, we can reach Clarkefeld and Manila with attacks. We go here, not. Because most aircraft have range of one. Okay. But yeah, we will push them out of here, but yeah, stick to the plan, it's fine. Okay, let's go. We need to suppress that airfield and this Manila base and our battle cruisers and the Congo be class battle cruisers, they will push the carriers or whatever they have there back. But they also have battleships here somewhere. I mean, they have a big battleship fleet here, which might be incoming any second. People are dying. It's not normal. Yeah, they're unloading troops while being fired upon. This is really D-Day. Tell me that I am the left side. Yeah, that's my ships. And that is, yeah, that's okay. Our destroyers firing torpedoes. Okay, der Escort of the carrier, sir, is definitely shredded. But somehow they managed to get those carriers away. Yeah, this guy will also not survive. I mean, we can skip it. This will be a turkey shoot. Yeah. 50 shell hits. And we found those carriers in the night. Now we're talking. Now you can show me that you are a master tactician if you can take out those three carriers in the night. So those egg, perhaps the aircraft carriers are shown on the tactical screen, but could be that they were not visible. It was at night. It is absolutely dark, and in the interwar period, night surface fighting is still quite a sudden thing. But yeah, we but they are really some kill every single escort. I think even this the hallway is a goner. Not the hallway, the south part is left. And leaving really those carriers alone. Oh, man, we really need to get them now. Another 1,000 casualties. It reads like a number. You can imagine how it is. 1,200 people simply vanished. This is not normal. I can't see those numbers. God damn, it's D-Day landings here. And don't tell me this carrier's got away. That's not CAs, that are carriers. They're coming in for. If they're bombing from there, so the carriers are there, okay. Good. Battle cruisers, you know your job. Finally do it. Coming in from airfield. Missed. Thousand feet. Yeah, no wonder if you try bombing ships from 13,000 feet in this period of time. Got a hit on a destroyer. Looks like they have bigger ranges than we. They can fly one, two hexes. At least with their bombers. Thank you. Yeah, no, you won't. I know you unloaded, that's fine. On the other hand, we need some close support there. But where's my battlecruiser fleet? Did they disengage or what? Oh, God damn it. This disengagement stuff is really stupid sometimes. Perhaps it was his retirement. I did overlook it. Yeah. Or they're reacting to something. I need to. That's not the fleet. Congo. That's the fleet. Okay. Full speed. Come on. Let's finish those carriers. What is this? Slow battleships. That's not helpful. I need. Tiny Katze is about to going down. 23 knots. That is also not really fast. Battle cruisers are really good against hunting down carriers. Or at least fast battleships, but fast battleships are not really a thing yet. I mean, there are some like the Kaga. 26 knots is quite okay. Yeah, where do we need more bombardment? Let's take a look. On the other hand, I have absolutely no idea what is going on. I mean, one landing fleet is incoming. Oh, that's set so why is it so slow? Some really old school battleship. These are at least dreadnoughts. The Zetsu is. I don't know. Do you want to split the forces and get those carriers? Yeah, let's leave the Zetsu here. And the Ise. Yeah, you can continue the bombardment. Give me the. You hunt down, or at least push them away from the landing zones. No, that's not what I pressed, my friend. Oh, wait, perhaps. Is this an interception course? No, moving northeast. Interesting. If I press directly onto them, they will move here. Why? Is that what they're expecting or what? Okay. Yeah, I mean, try your luck, sure. Perhaps you will find them, but with 16 knots, I doubt it that you will manage to get close enough. But who knows, those carriers are damaged, and perhaps they are not that much faster. And you try to survive. The single bomb hit was too much. Okay, you're loading supplies, so you have. Are you kidding me? I should have pressed this here. Load only troops. Yeah, they loaded. They stuffed the ship full with supplies. God damn it. Okay, whatever. So this means we need first to unload them. Because I wanted to pick up divisions at Sasebo. On the other hand, another transport division is coming to Sasebo, so let's go. I mean, most important is. Why can't I see my own troops? I want to capture Henderson Field, because this would change a lot if we can bring aircraft in. On the other hand, I don't know even how to bring aircraft that far. They can't fly simply over. You might need to do it complicated with putting them on cargo ships. Could also land in the south, which might be faster than. Yeah, you know what? Let's do it like this. Somebody's coming for Lamon Bay, right? Those guys are incoming. Yeah, Lamon Bay seems to be a good. Because from Lamon Bay we can threaten Manila and Henderson Clark Field. Yeah, and those guys should have enough room for another. Nah, not really for a division, but we will see. That's a carrier group. Oh, that's a carrier group, okay. Okay. Not bad. They had quite some ships in Shanghai. Extreme losses, even for destroyers sitting there, which of course can't come out when with those battleships there. Perhaps at night they will come out. Reported, does this mean it? How the heck are so many soldiers are dying? Oh, first dogfight. This doesn't look good for us. Yeah, looks like those Allied aircraft are outperforming our aircraft. From the combat log, I could see that they simply flew higher than we could reach. Yeah, this is also a big thing that aircraft can severely outperform each other in this interval period. I mean, sure, in World War II, of course, as well. You had this, of course, as well. But yeah, at least they hit nothing or found nothing, because the weather is currently raining. And I guess those interwar aircraft have. Got torpedoed. Two torpedo hits. This thing is a goner. Hagu Maru. I hope there are not too many troops on it. God damn it. Critical hit on the. Yeah, I think chances to find submarines is quite. I mean, it's the 30s, I don't know. Yeah. Not bad. The S-14 wreaking havoc here. Hit the battlecruiser Yi. Could it be? Yeah, they are bombarding Shanghai. Landing transport la task force is coming in. Yeah, they absolute wrecking the harbor there. Absolutely wreaking everything there. S-41 sinks. What happened to the What happened to the S? Is it Elliot submarine? I don't think that. God damn it, their casualty numbers. S-41. Is it of one of ours? Yeah, there are stuff like that. Yeah, I need some destroyers to hunt down a submarine here. Battlecruiser, he left. Yeah, okay, it's one of the older battlecruisers. It's. Nah, wait, that's the current speed. That's the current speed after suffering this damage. Yeah, it is always showing the current data, but this doesn't look like an old battlecruiser. This looks like a... I don't know, what does this 4 mean? Is it missing 4 nuts or... I don't think that this thing has a maximum speed of 20. Nah. Yeah, goddamn, this... Not bad, this... Submarine here, we need to hunt it down. It is sitting in the in one of our main. And the carriers, yeah, they're... I don't know. Is it possible? But I know they flew attacks from here. This can't... I think this is a misidentification. Armored cruisers. Most people still don't know what an aircraft carrier is. We need to get them with our battle cruisers. Oh, this was even the fleet. Yeah, you see what happens if you retreat. Yeah, this after surface combat retreating. This is somewhat. Yeah, I think that he is also running, I don't know what, 27 knots or something. Is it a Congo class? Yeah. Man, stupid retreat after surface combat. I mean, I get the idea, it's replenishing ammunition, but I'm pretty sure they are still fine on ammunition, right? I don't know, I can't tell. Here. Yeah, okay, they're out of torpedoes. At least this destroyer here. Ah, okay. Okay, yeah, I said nothing. Okay, they're indeed completely out of ammo. Ah, those destroyers will get away. Okay, where's your home port? Osaka. Can you replenish on sea? I know it's possible to replenish torpedoes and ammunition on sea. We have a replenishment ship because those battle cruisers are extremely important for me. They're really fast hunting down stuff. What is this range here? Yellow. Is it the movement range or what? Definitely not the aircraft range. Yeah, I might want to set cap level to 100 in order to shoot down everything income. Yeah, we will see. I don't know. I mean, Henderson Field, we can attack Henderson Field, but I don't have the best feeling about it. Mutsu, you're coming really late. Batan, it's already over. You're running what? 25 knots, that's not that bad for a battleship. Yeah, why the heck are you bringing those slow movers here? Get rid of them. This mine layer, he can operate, I don't know, on its own. Not a mine layer. What is ML standing for? This looks like a proper combat ship. Looks like a medium. No. What is ML? Monitor. Monitor, like monitor, I don't know. Would make sense, perhaps. What is it, caring for guns? Yeah, it is a mine carrier. It is a mine layer. It is carrying mines. It is some converted old school battleship. Not battleship, old school. Whatever, cruiser. And... yeah. But it is simply too slow for this group here. I want to get rid of those old three auxiliary cruisers there. Yeah, simply give me something generic. Yeah, UVH mine warfare. Wait, what is with those other cruisers? Are they carrying mines? No. Can I put you on? Can you simply drive around with your mines? And but I don't know where I want to put those mines. I mean, Manila, but he won't survive this. I might send him back to base because they are simply slow in doing. Providing nothing. Yeah, go home. Where are you based? Osaka. Go home. I don't need you. I mean, where are our best battleships? Really, our hardcore battleships. The best of the best. Wait. Kaga, Tosa, where are they sitting around? TF-17. Where is this? Are they coming in there? Okay. And the Mutsu is coming. Okay. And we just lost one of our battlecruisers to this goddamn torpedo attack. Because those battlecruisers, they are 30 knots. That's really impressive. Yeah, that's the older battlecruisers, because those 30 nut things, they need to go home. Unfortunately. What are you planning? Yeah, that's because of this retirement thing, okay. Yeah, let's push them towards Manila, but we need to watch out. I'm pretty sure the allies have battleships as well. If we push this, they might force a big fleet battle and destroy. Because we can't support this area. We are already here vulnerable. We only come with those old school battleships. On the other hand, this carrier group here is sitting there. I mean, perhaps they can't even reach Manila if we are fast enough. Oh, those battle cruisers, they would be now really gold. But they are empty. Not really empty, but let's see. But can you not replenish? I don't know. Is there something replenish at sea? Wait, let's see. No. They found fuel, but no ammo. Is nobody here carrying ammo? Perhaps wait. Is not supply a generic value for... You know what? Go. But I don't know. I know that it's one of those AK ships or whatever can replenish battleships or carriers or torpedoes on sea. I'm not exactly sure how this mechanic works, how to replenish ammunition and stuff like this. And at what port can you replenish battle cruisers? I mean, can we? Come on, it must be also possible in Tainan. They have a pretty good port there. What is a DM? Yeah, I want to hunt down the submarine, but no destroyers nearby. We have 2, 5 battleships operating here, but those carriers sitting there, they could respond out of Manila, and if I... No, I can't do it. But we can check out what this is here. Yeah, you guys have enough destroyers. Give me 2 destroyers for an ASW escort, ASW mission. Find the submarine. Yeah, I mean, those light cruisers, we might need them. But not this mine layer. And those old cruisers they might. Yeah, come on. Unloading. Yeah, again. I think Lemon Bay is quite important. Unload there. Why didn't you leave the base? Go. I need basically all submarines here at Manila. Or in this area, because you can safely operate there and perhaps even find the carrier. Yeah, interesting. If you click on an enemy unit, the waypoint will show somewhere else. It seems like a prediction or something, I don't know. Where they suspect the carrier will be when they arrive, I don't know, something in this sense. Okay. Yeah, this group is also. These are our best. They are also almost fast. Yeah, these are also some good battle cruisers here. Yeah, you go immediately here, meet up if we can link up with. Yeah, it's not a bad idea. Stay away from the land. But full speed, yeah, full speed, but for, you know, full speed is quite inefficient. Fuel burning. Because this group would be perfect for hitting the battle, the aircraft carriers. Because if they bring out their battleships, we can get out of, get away from them. Yeah, submarines becoming a problem. I mean, if Japanese ASW was in the night, night attack, interesting. Yeah, if Japanese ASW was already horrible in World War II, I don't think it was better in the 30s. Are we finding it, but we can't, we're not engaging it? They simply go deep. What the hell? Who are. Oh, what the hell is this? Oh no, they're attacking our. Yeah, looks like they broke out a fleet in the night at Lingayen. Two battleships, the South Dakota, the Indiana, and two armored cruisers, the Seattle and the Missoula. Okay, yeah, we need to respond to this. Okay, they're bombarding us. Okay, somebody cleared a minefield at Shanghai. That's good, because we are currently unloading troops there. I don't want to see those numbers. 2,000 died, at least reported, while unloading at Shanghai. One gun lost, two casualties. We lost 1,255. Yeah, almost even again. But this is really. And those submarines becoming a problem. Okay, we found it. The enemy carriers are here. Boeing, they have Curtis. Saved by the weather. Man, our aircraft. Thank you. The rear have a ton of aircraft there, and the range, 1-2, it's... And those submarines becoming a pro... Ay, 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 the battleship Ise. This looks bad. Yeah. This is some hardcore combat going on here. Yeah, they have a ton of submarines here. We lost our first battleship. We need to really to watch out operating in this area. But I need to press them. Wait, what? How fast is a... Lexington right now, or those carriers of the Americans. There, at least the Yorktown is quite slow right now. I don't think they have this super carrier, but the Moss carriers are rather slow. Okay, yeah, that's good. Hunt it down. And we have battleships operating here. Too many hotspots. You will link up with those. Okay, we need to. You combine your fleets. Ah, wait, one group is really slow, right? No, 23 knots. 17 knots, yeah, I don't know. 10 knots, yeah. Sub patrol. Yeah, sub patrol, go in. Give me control. Ah, they expect them to retreat. Yeah, if you expect them to retreat, do it. Yeah, we might lose three battleships if you... But I can't leave them here. Let's go one tile. They might retreat. And if I press this... I guess this is some sort of hunting down. I could imagine that they will go like here and then, but how many battleships do they have? I don't know. Yeah, aggressive, come on. The problem is our fleet, you shouldn't do it like this. Our fleets are absolutely everywhere. What the heck are those guys here doing? Ah, wait, 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 that's a battlecruiser fleet, right? No. That's not the battlecruiser fleet. Did the battlecruiser fleet? Man, all those slow battleships all over the place. Where are my battlecruisers? Didn't I send them to Tainan or somewhere to... Here. No. Where are they? Yeah, that's a damaged battlecruiser. Here. Oh man, this shit retirement option is absolutely who designed it. So, right, they are currently sitting in our base. Let's see if they can replenish from here ammunition. Ooh, this looks good. That's not the Congo group, that's a different one. Okay, yeah. But still, why if they were retiring somewhere? Go, we need you forward here. The fleet needs to collect here at this point. And then we become really a good fleet here. But... because otherwise it's too dangerous here running with those. And then a battlecruiser fleet can strike into the into those carriers if they dare to show up. Wait, are you carrying personnel? No. But still, I'm missing one battlecruiser fleet, the Congo. That's not the Congo group, right? That's the one I designed. Oh, here. Where is the Congo? TF-10. Where's TF-10? Same bullshit here. Fuck this retirement allowed function. Whoever designed it, fuck this function. What's your stupid, most stupid idea? I mean, you can activate it, but leave it on normal. I don't know. Either you forget it or they hit the base and then they decide to go home because of this fucking retirement function. This is absolutely stupid function. Also, with those. Retreat after battle, however it made sense because they were out of ammunition. Did you at least replenish your ammunition? I mean, perhaps we can't replenish here, I don't know, and it makes sense that they are going back, but yeah, this retirement allowed me this. I would hack it out of the code as standard order. Whoever designed it, I don't know, did he play the game himself? Because this means retirement allowed means when they reach their object at their destination, they will return home. I don't know, perhaps players, there are people who play it completely different, but that's the least what I want. It makes sense for some ships like cargo ships or whatever that you want them to retreat immediately after they have their job done. But even the mission designer said most of his stuff to do not retire. I guess it has a good reason. Okay, they're still unloading. 30,000. 30,000. 26,000. And they start... oh, they're almost done unloading. Okay, we are here. And nobody is here, or what? Do we want to attack Manila? One enemy unit. 20 Division. Future. Ja, Shanghai. Ja, yeah, sorry, I forgot to tell you. You are not in Shanghai. Yeah, there's a function in the game that infantry and etc. needs to plan attacks. It is basically. They need some time to plan attacks. I guess it is to slow down land combat, because in reality you don't shift counters over the ground, but stuff needs to be prepared. Yeah, and they are still prepared for Shanghai for some reason. They were, I guess, scheduled for Shanghai. But you are not in Shanghai. Welcome in Luzon, and you will prepare for a suicide attack on Manila. Set future objective Manila. Everybody in this tile. And now it's zero. I think we need to wait for 100. I mean, we can bombard. See how it goes. Oh, they have supplies. But that's good. Those other ships are bringing in a million of tons of supplies, of cheeseburgers, whatever they need. That's good. Perfect. Because I wasn't thinking about supplies. Yeah, supplies are a big problem here. Are these guys have... No, they have enough supplies. Okay. Yeah, let's see. I can't absolutely tell how the forces composition are. But is it a good idea to attack? I mean, sometimes you need to test it out. Order attack. Everybody. No, not a shock attack. Is there a probe attack? We need to find out what the enemy is up to, how strong they are, and we need to open up the beachheads. Otherwise, we'll. I would like to give you more information, but. Okay, attack on all fronts. Davao? Where is Davao? Is this even... Are you in the right country, my friend? Wait, Davao? Where is Davao? Perhaps it is somewhere here, I don't know. I don't see it. Whatever. Currently, the beachhead is the important objective. Yeah, everybody order, go and attack. Push them back. Show them that we are not some pushovers. Set all to attack. Didn't see this function here. Marcelino. What the heck are you talking about? Marcelino, where is this? I mean, it could be that every single tile has also a name. The problem is I can't find out. Not sure if there's a hotkey or something. Jesus Christ. Okay. Yeah, could be that some of those tiles also have names. For example, this here has a name, but I can't find information of them. For example, this information here, beach. This would be really important for me in the future. I mean, I see that it is a beach here, but base. Okay. And this is not belonging to us. Attack this beach, everybody. Perhaps bombardment would be better, but yeah, we will see. And you are sure that we are alone here? Attack then the darkness. Everybody attack the darkness. Because it is the base is not belonging to us. Otherwise it would change color, right? To Japan. So there must be something going on. We just are not in contact with them. Good, yeah, the fleet will meet up. About our submarines, yeah, difficult because our destroyers seem to be having extreme troubles to hit them. Not much we can do about. I mean, sure, I can send more destroyers. We have some destroyers, spare destroyers, we need them immediately. Yeah. Kagoshima, give me all destroyers you have. But we will split them up when they reach the target, because it doesn't make sense, so many destroyers. Think a good thing about a good number for ASW is 2 to 4 destroyers. If you want to hunt submarines. Yeah, there's a ton of submarines here. Okay, do we have more? Yeah, it's a Sabo. Look at this, Sabo is full with destroyers. Should have broke them over faster. Now they will take a lot of time to get over. But yeah, we will do it anyways. Give me all destroyers. All your destroyers belong to me. You guys are here. Yeah, full speed. Hunt down this. No, I think he will stay here in the main lane. I'm not sure why. Perhaps it's a good idea to let them decide. But yeah, full speed. Yeah, that's mission speed. Okay. Yeah. Perhaps let's leave it on mission speed. Otherwise, they might not hear the submarine. Because if you drive too fast, you don't hear anything on your hydrophones. What is with those two things? Are they not good for ASW? Could be that there are destroyers that don't have depth charges. Because they weren't on the list. Ah, here they are. Yeah, you will follow this, whatever you think is correct. Because if I press the submarine, he tells me to go here. If you think that's a good idea, do it. Ah, damn it, this retirement. Fuck this retirement, really. Okay, now if you need to find those other groups as well. That got this goddamn retirement setting. I'm better safe. Because I'm still a bit Yeah, but I mean, who designed this retirement as standard? I don't know. It is. He's damaged. She can go home. Where was this other destroyer? What are you doing actually? Nothing. Yeah, low troops. Not too much. Is there anything in the port? Holy tankers. What is this here? ML. Ah, no capacity. And are you sure that Oilers can't load people? I mean. Yeah, okay, we'll wait. Perhaps we can pick up something else. We will see. Still missing one destroyer group. Yeah, I found them, okay. So, stop all retirements on the planet function. This would be beautiful. Or at least that he shows me who has retirement enabled. This would be also show ammo. Ah, this is also a grid function, okay. Replenish. Ah, this is also good. Okay. Yeah, looks like those destroyers are not equipped with ASW measures. They can't hunt submarines. They are not shown in the list. Might be also some older ships. Yeah. Anti-submarine, none. Okay, yeah. Then. Also none. And Osaka. They have anti-submarine, okay. Then let's form them up. Gut, anti-submarine assets are mobilized, total mobilization. One problem we have is there are two enemy battleships lurking. And I think the Virginia or whatever they had, that were some modern battleships. Let's see, what are the best battleships we can bring? Yeah, I always judge by speed, but there is indeed some correlation between speed and just in general. I'm not a naval buff or whatever. I don't know that much about ships, but there's a good rule of thumb when it comes to capital ships. The faster they are, the more modern they are. It is not always true, but it works. For example, the Kaga, you see it is also from the visuals a more modern battleship. Now take a look at the Mishima 50 knots. Yeah, this is a bit older. Yeah. Or at the 7, that's some pre-dreadnought battleships. Because speed is always very important for surface combat. So, and that's battlecruisers. Battlecruisers are designed to be faster, but yeah, can also use it for battlecruisers. The faster battlecruiser, you see, the Kirishima is 26 knots, but that's because she suffered. There, the Kongo class and the Takao is the Amagi class. Ah, here, 26, and the Kirishima is from. Yeah, okay. This is a good example that some minor differences might be not meaning that they are more modern or not. Could be that the Kongos are heavier, have heavier weaponry, heavier armor. On the other hand, this can also, I'm not sure if this, I don't think this is the date of when the ship was laid down. I think that's the date of the last update. That's the date of the last update. So it could be that doesn't mean that the last update makes a ship most modern, you know. Because I think the Kongo class is around for some a while. But yeah, speed is a good rule of thumb. So, Kaga. Basically, Task Force 17. Yeah, they're sitting in the south. This is definitely not required. They're protecting the carriers. I'm not really happy with the carrier here anyways, because it's getting overwhelmed from everywhere. I mean, we could fly attacks, but we don't have enough squadrons. Looks like they have a lot of aircraft at Clark Field, and yeah, stuff is coming from the American or the Allies. They have a lot of range. I might reposition them for the time being. And find this battleship group. Yeah. This will take a lot of time. But this will mean that those ships here might become vulnerable. But I currently don't have the means to destroy the airfield. Okay, we'll do it different. We will leave those carriers here. Yeah, you can bombard. Okay, yeah, you're unloading, that's fine. Carrier group, stay on air combat, but I don't know. What I'm expecting, what is my goal? This, to keep this carrier around here. Hit Clark Field, that's currently not an option really. Perhaps it is. We simply need to fly missions against it. Those aircraft are really good against land-based targets. Okay, yeah, let's stay here. The problem is our combat air patrols are so inefficient. But yeah, if you manage to take out the airbase. Okay. Airfield attack, go. And those guys are even built for torpedo bombing. They are not built for those airbase stuff. I don't know. They are built for naval combat. And they come with true bombers. Yeah, let's test it out. I mean, just because it's named Torpedo Bomber. But normally you should always somewhat stay true to the role of the aircraft. I mean, we could also set the fighter aircraft to bomb. Let's test this strategy out. They can carry bombs, right? Yeah, 9 kilograms. This is, yeah, I mean, better than nothing. What is this torpedo bomber carrying? They can only carry torpedoes. Yeah, I mean, what are they expecting? Torpedo the, ah, come on, really? This aircraft is only built for carrying torpedoes. Yeah, we will see. Okay. Yeah, then fly naval attacks. On the other hand, I can't believe it. I need to see it myself. I mean, the cap was almost ineffective. It's a, yeah, let's full force. No search, no search. See how this works out, and then if it doesn't work out, we will retreat. And those two battleships groups that will, they will try to face. But I still need to take a look. What was it? A Virginia class? Or Virginia. Speed 19. But it depends on the when it's on the updates, right? Yeah, come on. Let's go in. Both battleship groups disengage from the carrier. Hit them, they are inside there. This, it might be this group here. This might be this group here. Submarine, continue hunting down those carriers. Wait, are you coming in a big group? Split up. Yeah, let's click them directly. Nothing happened, okay. Yeah, I think this is something like expected. He's moving there. Yeah, we will see who is the one. The number 14 is chasing. Number 15 is assuming they will stay here. We will see who is the right one. I guess both will do nothing. What is this for a submarine? S2 class. 6 torpedoes with 3 replacement torpedoes. Why not? Yeah, what is why they're on cruise speed? No, he's on mission speed, okay. Yeah, wait, you guys are in the... Yeah, I mean, kind of submarine, interwar submarine challenger, interwar submarine, not really. I don't think so. But leave one submarine here. Who knows? Perhaps it works out. Yeah, Mutsu, you will also hit, if you manage to, I don't think they will manage it, but if you manage, go Lingain. No, wait, they are really somewhere deep there. Yeah, you follow them. Fuel? What the hell, are you kidding me? How did this happen? Did nobody refuel you at home? 80 fuel, what? Who? But endurance is fine. I don't know what this means. Movement MC. Yeah, whatever. We'll see what happens. Oh, they have supply problems. They have a wait, no attack until is the ship are the ships not bringing supplies? They are. They need to unload it. A submarine could be this doesn't look good. Perhaps a DMS or mine laying destroyer. But yeah, they have a lot of destroyers there, I guess. Escorts. What is this? Oh. Thank you. lot of mines there. Damit der Torpedo hit the Destroyer, but didn't detonate. Impressed, one of our destroyers finally managed a depth charge attack and immediately a severe hit on the S-35. To watch out, those pilots, I've noticed it in Admiral's Edition. In the beginning they are all noobs, but the more missions they fly and the more proficient they might become. Which is something with, yeah. So just because they now are not that effective at bombing, doesn't mean it will stay like this. So they have definitely a carrier here. The weather is, I guess, bad because it's raining around us. That's why everybody's slipping around here with. Oh, okay, something is. Okay. Yeah. We will now attack. There must be a carrier. Yeah, 1 million Allied submarines here. That's us, right? That's Tell me that the are the US carriers. Is it night? No, it is day. Come on, get closer. Yes. Yes. Yeah, that went not bad. I mean, we lost some units, retreated from here. And those guys are only supplied from the sea. But we captured Apardi, Lamon, and Tugugadao. Which means this units became all free and can now attack Lawak. So everybody here, prepare to capture Lawak. Yeah, is it really important that they always have the next objective? Sure, our main objective is Manila. Your destination is here. Okay, everybody is marching to Lawak in order to engage the units there and to link up the beachheads. Yeah, and this carrier group here, they are really hard to get. But it's the weather. The weather is really bad. Could be that they slipped away in the rain. Are you finished with unloading? Almost. Yeah, and you, I don't know. Perhaps one enemy unit reported. Yeah, waiting longer. Move to Manila. Henderson Airfield. Henderson Airfield, I mean, what is this? Clark Field. Removing this airfield would. Would mean a lot. Where's the unit that is unloading here next? Yeah, come on, I need you not there, I need you here. It's a submarine madness going on. Submarines all over the place. Where's this? Are you kidding me? Are you so slow? Okay, those guys are not in good shape. The only one are this here, the 4th Division. Mean, they could test out what is going on at Henderson Field. No units reported there. Clark Field, not sure why I always say Henderson Field. Was a Battle of Guadalcanal. Thousand 600 men, come on. Hit this airbase hard. And yeah, this Cluster duck here. Exactly, those battleships here. Let's see, can we replenish? This looks good. Yeah. Okay, they didn't fall. Got the torpedoes. Looks like torpedoes are. It's a way to tell what a base has. I mean, those guys have torpedo bombers, can't we take the torpedoes of them away? Thunderstorms, malaria zone. Is that so? Yeah, and I need to read those operations reports more often. If we would have a single aircraft airstrip there, is there no way to build airstrips? Wait. Expanding 20%. Yeah, beautiful. Build airstrips immediately. At least at Apari. If we can bring aircraft, this will change a lot. You guys are also expanding. Yeah, expand. And here as well. Yeah, stop expanding partner. Definitely do it. Yeah, expanding a port here would be, of course, also not that bad, but it isn't possible. Support capacity 3 is, I guess, is some sort of a limit. Perhaps we need more support in order to make it possible. Whatever. Important is aircraft. Yeah, and I didn't see a carrier strike. Wait, Henderson Airfield is not even one tile away, right? It is. It didn't work out. It was the weather. We could switch to long range cap or cap and simply try to kill those aircraft. I don't know, this carrier group here, it could be, but I don't want to bring them in this submarine infested area there. Okay, we have two submarines, but they suffered, right? It's yellow, not dark red. Could be that we can. Okay, if you say you can operate, do it. Who are you? Oh, this fucking retirement. Those guys engaged some carriers. Immediately want to go home. Kill those carriers. Yeah, I don't know, is that even a good idea to unload here? I don't think so. Unload here. The Americans and their two battleships, they attack always at night, the shadows. It's again the Elliot Naval Forces surprised. Good night. First carrier sunk, that is the Langley. 22 aircraft lost, 22 Hawk lost, 5 Martin lost. Was here. And they have a carrier, a battleship force here somewhere. I mean, they are now encircled, but the weather is still raining. It's still raining everywhere. Those submarines are really absolutely envy. Yeah, I skipped the combat because I was already expecting that my destroyers won't manage it, but they did. They hit the S-35 once. Oh, battleship combat. Oh, that doesn't look that good for us. What is this for battleships? Yeah, we need to organize. Not bad. Yeah, we need to. Come on, get the submarine. Oh, damn it. Okay, we sunk one carrier. And currently engaged, looks like the Allies are bringing up now more battleships. And yeah, we have a really big problem with the submarines. We might need to retreat out of this area. They broke all the submarines they could find here to engage us. Cool, Gata tank, okay. Yeah, this really brutal fighting. Hard to tell what will happen with Luzon. And same for Shanghai. Casualties reported in the thousands every day. But I definitely need to. To rally up those units here and operate in a closed formation, but we have some real old and slow battleships operating here. But enough for today. Oh wait, I better do a manual save. Cause you never know when the autosave will get overwritten.